Hey everyone, I'm Dan Duquette. Welcome back to Nest Nation. Now in the first period, things really ratcheted up a bit when Milan Lucic lost control of the puck on a breakaway, and it got a little out in front of him. Ryan Miller came out of the crease, and boom, big collision. So a lot of debate happened after this one, so we wanted to ask our fans, what did they think of the hit? Fair or foul? Here's what they had to say. Calvin0813 says, when the goalie comes out that far, you assume the risk. Same thing as a QB who doesn't slide while running. It's a fair point. I think the rule should be that way, but turns out it's not, which was obvious by the penalty that Lucic got. Let's see. DHammy18 says, don't stand on the track while the train is coming through, especially when that train is Lucic. It's a very good point. I wouldn't want to be in Lucic's way if he was bearing down on me with a full head of steam. Boothie52 says, foul, but should be fair play when they come out to play the puck. There's got to be a line somewhere, I think. Maybe have a safe zone, something like that. We'll see what happens. And Crazy French Lady says, fair, completely. But am I really supposed to trust someone whose name is Crazy French Lady? You know, just saying. Should be a good one the rest of the way. Things have certainly kicked up a notch after that hit, so stay tuned to the game on Nessun, and you can always follow along online at Nessun.com/nation.